on this site, this is where the new Curzon Street HS2 station will be, and that's going to be at the heart of the high-speed rail network. We've got the refurbishment of the old Curzon Street station. We've also got the Western Utilities Corridor being put in place, and we've got the roundhouse.
At the minute, we've got the piling going on behind us. This is going to enable us to install deep drainage right alongside the network rail wall.
And we're doing these works to make sure that the existing network rail line remains safe during our works.
We've got the Eastern Utility Corridor, where we've installed our utilities, is making sure that it's out of the way for all of the piles.
I find this really exciting because I've been involved in a massive project that's going to be really good for the area, and it also links down to London. And there will also be, so it will be a 7-platform station, and there will also be a tram link linking into the area.
I'm very proud to have this at the start of my career. Obviously I'm just starting out, and it's a very interesting project to be working on. We've got highways works, utilities, piling, it's got everything involved in it, so it's a really interesting project.